path through it.
A good action film is a great watch.
It's a childhood fantasy, I suppose, swinging swords and potentially killing people.
For me personally, I like the big powerful scenes. I like to be able to put my presence onto the set.
What's unusual about this action film is it's certainly written as a very moving, interesting story.
It's kind of, in a way, half Cinderella, half Braveheart.
We will not all live to see tomorrow.
There are some typical, classic fairy tale elements to this. And then there are scenes where it's just mayhem.
I have a very young daughter, which means I have spent a lot of the last few years watching and re-watching Disney princess movies. And I figured I had two options. I could go insane, or I could come up with my own sort of blood-soaked revenge on the Disney princess movie.
It's becoming harder these days to make good independent movies. So when they come up, actors grab them. Thank you.
Thank you.